I've suggested to a group last week that being in Congress this year has been like standing in front of a machine gun. Stimulus, appropriation bill, health care, energy, immigration reform. How much is enough? Put me in the doubtful column.